And good evening, everybody. Tonight we are going to continue our journey in Return of the King. We did actually beat the game in part two. Now we are just going through playing levels with other characters, seeing how far we can get, and you know, yeah, that's pretty much it. So, yeah, let's rock. So, how is everybody doing tonight? I apologize. Usually I don't stream this late. I stream this late, but usually I don't start streaming this late. So, I give my full apologies to everybody on that one, but yeah, it's either play late or not play at all. So. Let's go. Don't worry, invisible Gandalf has things covered. Alrighty.
It is you who spreads fear amongst the innocent.
No, you. God, I already killed that first one, so. But, whatever.
Burn them all.
Yank. Swift justice. How does Batman take his drink? With just ice. It's justice. Anyway. Listen, if I ever tell y'all that I'm a successful comedian, You are welcome to bring up that clip of me saying I am no comedian. Yeah. Shink, 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 shink. I said shank. Perfect. Of course, I get the perfect mode when, you know, I can't fucking use it.
Such anger.
Hey, I got some. All right. Shoot the barrels. There we go. I knew you could do it. Come on, tree man, we can do this. I don't even know what the fuck Aragorn's trying to shoot at when he friggin' shoots almost straight up. Two. Alrighty. Another level down. Dun dun dun, ba na na na, Let's see if I have anything else to purchase with him. Nope, he's done. He is all done. Let's save. Alrighty, so we got Aragorn all leveled up. I think we might move on now to do Gandalf. Yes, I think we're just going to level up until they have all the upgrades and then we're going to call it. Or, you know, we'll get as far as we can anyway.
Come on.
Cut it out, douchebag.
The Nazgul returns.
He sure does. Cut it out, dick.
Quick! We have to get through this as fast as we can.
Do you think that? I think you can do.
Soft and great as shadows must be.
Hmm. Grunge. Grunge, grunge. Back down we go. Chit. Ooh, quack, 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 quack. Let's fucking... Let's have a fucking rave here, Freddo. Alright, let's go. Out we go. And we're making decent progress. Just these are for my high leveled guys. When I go back to doing the level ones, it's gonna get a little ugly. One second, everybody. Okay. Ba-da-doom, you're only door. Okay, so I'll have a bunch of shit to purchase at level 10. Yes. Okay, we're good. Yes. Yes.
always, hope endures.
Mm. Yes. Yeah, you bastard. Thanks a lot. I'm pretty sure I've already said that numerous times. Cut it out. Yeah. Oh, that's the thanks I get? Fine. And see you in hell. Dick, I was gonna throw that torch at you. Thank you. no spider left alive. Crunch. That way. Alright, time to kill the big bad mother herself. Technically, I don't think you'd kill her, but...
yeah.
You can't stop me! Yeah, you see how I did that? That's pretty sick. Yeah. Well, it just wasn't nice at all. Yeah. Come on, let's finish this. There we go.
Come back, you! I'm not done! Mr. Frodo, it's Sam, wake up!
Gandalf's just chilling in the back. It's like, yeah, you know, might have a smoke. Still nothing for him, but then we will kick some major ass. Save. And save. Yes, Sam. Help him. Boom. Oh. Ink. There you go. And you enjoy that, bitches. Nerds. Yeah, burn for a bitch. Okay, we're all clear that way, I think. Clear over here. Yeah, fuck you. And let's just fucking slay these bitches, get some experience. Wait, will they actually not die? All right. Have it your way then. There you go. I'll kill you the legit way, I guess. Learn something new every day.
Hey, you scumbag! Hands off the shiny shirt! That's mine!
Let him go, or I'll have you orc scum!
Junk. Donk. 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 Right. One more go should do it. Yeah. Take that, you douchebag. I'm gonna step on Frodo now. Little.
Come on, Mr. I know the way out. Thank you, Sam. We're close to Mount Doom now. Just a short way more, and you'll be free of that ring.
Ready. Yes. Yes. And yes. Of the wizard with Sam now, and we'll get him beefed up.
It was not mere chance.
Smoke rises from Isengard. The hour grows late, and now you stride to Isengard, seeking my counsel. That is why you have come.
He is a lot faster than I remember him being. I mean, Sam does kick the absolute most ass in these movies. Besides, he also taught us the correct way to say potatoes. So take that, bitch. You want some of this, bitch?
Hmm.
Yeah. Fucking go. Let's fucking go. Assuming he is a glitch, so we'll just move forward.
Spreads fear amongst the innocent.
Two, three. I feel like there's a sex joke there, but I just can't quite get it. Yeah, we will smash them all. Oh, will you now, bro? Alrighty.
Those trees are an ancient madness. They require burning before they destroy all who live near them.
I forgot there was a bunch up there. Come on. I know my health is Getting low. Okay, good. Perfect.
Such anger, I pity you.
Defend this, bitch. He just hit his friend. Thank you. Fucking hurt him. There we go. Yeah, let's fucking go now. Huh? 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 Ah, damn it. I waited too long. Health disappeared. Oh my god. These guys keep fucking coming way too quick. Can't fucking kill anybody on the other side. I'm worried about fucking dying over here. Damn it. That is not what I wanted to do. Hey. There. Come on. We're so close. This is really fucking tough with him. Can't even imagine how this is gonna be with fucking Gimli. I think we finally did it. Fuck yeah. Level 8. Yes. Okay. Yes. Alright. I feel like Sam may not be able to do this level. So, why don't we do the southern gate then to finish leveling him up? There he is. There's our Sam.
Through Gondor's southern gate, here to join the great battle of our time.
Yes.
We must get beyond this outer gate.
Yeah, probably.
Ambush! We must get past him.
Oh, you said ambush. I thought you said hambush. That would be delicious. Let's go wail on that troll for a minute. Or have the troll wail on us. Maybe that's not a good level for the Hobbit. Okay. I guess let's try this one.
It was made by those who are dead, and the dead keep it. The way is shut.
Malice lies heavy in the air.
And I've been here too.
The dead linger on this path, but we must walk it to the end.
I do not fear the dead.
Spirits of the dead.
Be ready. These spirits bring ancient flames to light.
Ooh, I'll never say no to life.
More specters.
Hmm. Thank you.
We are trapped here. We must find a way across quickly.
Get it the fuck out! Thank you. Alrighty, let's get moving. Oops, wrong way. So does this mean their weapons have souls too? Because, like, these are ghost weapons. They're glowing and everything. Correct. Nothing gets past those elf eyes, do there? Whoa, what the fuck just happened? What the fuck was that? There we go.
Ding dong.
Eddie. Yeah, that should be fine. Just if mommy needs me, I need to know.
The mist swirl here as well.
wondering if what happened last time was I bumped against the big bone statue thing, and like it just drained me. This is the only thing I can think. Don't even need it.
We are close now.
Down it goes.
This is a main gate.
Correct.
How do we get through this? Here is a way to open it.
There we go.
This is where the dead gather. It is a place of great evil.
No matter the peril, we must cross.
It's just like my hamper. I'm sending them so slow I can't get my fucking perfect meter up. Bitches. There we go. Can't even fucking see myself. Ugh, gross. Pervert. Come on. All right. There. All right.
This way.
Anyway, we'll be fine about now.
Oh, goodness. Fucking perfect ranking, baby. Yes. Yes. All right. Let's do this level again with him. That'll finish leveling him up. Let's fucking go now. Come on. Yeah, bitch. Away from me. Oops. Ah, you fuck. Yeah, bitch. Fucking take it. As I take that. Ugh. Now let's go through this way, shall we? And get stabbed in the face a couple times, yeah. Pretty standard stuff. How's everybody's neck going? Anybody having a good one? Better run, dumbass. Of course, neither of them burned. So, go ahead and sneaky, sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky. Maybe sneaky, sneaky a little faster? Close enough. Bitches. Oh my god, if we can get up here and get to the fucking rope and perfect all these bitches, that would be fucking glorious. Fuck. So close. So close. It's alright. Alright, don't fucking trap me in the corner, please. Nice throw. Anyone else? Keep getting perfects and being far away.
Come on, Samwise. We're gonna have to find a way into that tower.
Come on. crunch.
I can't cut through all of them. Maybe I can distract them with this.
Yeah, you're not so fucking tough now, are you?
Off the merchandise.
Let him go, or I'll have you orcs go.
Ah, you dick. Yeah. Ooh. That was a little too quick on that one. Damn it, I hate it when I'm too good. Fair? My dick is fair. I mean, my dick is fabulous.
Come on.
Yeah.
I know the way out of here. Thank you, Sam. We're close to Mount Doom now. Just a short way more and you'll be free of that ring.
Fucking level 10, baby. Fuck yeah. Yes. Yes. And yes. Just make sure everything is done with him. Yep, we're all good. Give me one sec. Gonna have myself a drink for a minute. Something else, but I definitely didn't mean to leave the game either. Alright, so I think it is time to level up Legolas. So we got Legolas, Gimli, Frodo, Pippin, Merry, and Faramir. Oh boy. To be 100% honest, we might end it sooner rather than later. And then when I do Dig and Dean specials, we may co-op doing this. So But till then, we'll just we'll do Legolas, and then you know we might call it from there.
What kind of an army would linger in such a place?
The spirits of the dead.
Ooh, excuse me.
Come, we have broken their enchantment.
She said come.
I have.
I'm pretty sure I've made that joke as well. Yeah, even Legolas being level 1, his arrows kill in 2 shots. Fucking Sam, level 10, his arrows kill in 3 shots. Or his daggers, or, you know, whatever you want to fucking call them. Crunch. Oh, is that the fucking predator? Let's double check. There's no one else up here to kill. Nope, don't need arrows. Nope, we're all good. None of your business.
We cannot pass.
We are trapped here. We must find a way across quickly.
Parry their attacks.
This way, with haste. The specters have returned.
I do wish the arrows had a better targeting system, so it's like, no, don't shoot necessarily the one that just spawned in front of you, shoot the archers behind him. But, you know. Game design is shitterific. Sometimes. Not all the time. And honestly, this game isn't shitty. It just... it has some quirks.
This haunted mountain holds many surprises.
Him. And I don't want to get too close to that pillar. Nice.
Have you learned nothing of the stubbornness of dwarves?
No, not really, honestly. Like, I was like, who are you again, dwarf? He's like, oh, we've been through 3 movies together. It's like, yeah, but, you know, I don't know.
Prepare to put us inside.
This is where the dead gather. It is a place of great evil.
No matter the peril, we must cross this!
Yes. Yeah. Kim? Whoa, am I on top of that, dude? It's not the first time I've said that, by the way. Fucking did it.
Anyway, would be fine about now.
Put my Rubik's Cube a little bit. Dun bum 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 dun 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 dun. Let's get him all leveled up. Yes. Yes. Yeah. White side done, so I'll have it done before the end of the stream.
Aragorn's path leads him through this terrible place, where a king of those long dead commands the fate of those not born. He must be forced to yield.
Who enters my domain?
One who would hold you to your oath.
The dead do not suffer living to pass.
Yeah. Let's stop playing with our cube and get this going. 1, 2, 3. Anyone ever feel like the Ghost Army was kind of like a Deus Ex Machina? Seemed like too easy of a solution. But I don't know. Ugh, what a douchebag. Come here, Chunky Brewster. Ugh. Fucking douchebag Dan over here.
darkness of the mountain. Come.
Damn. Almost had him. To you too, pal. One, two, three, four, five. You're done, son.
Fight for me and I will release you from this living death. What say you?
I yield.
We must get out of here.
Alright, then let's fucking go!
It's all coming down! Hurry! Yeah, fuckers. Fuck. Fuckers. Where are they? Fuck. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? They fucking knocked me off. There's fucking nothing I could do about it. Well, there is a major error. I hope everyone enjoyed that. So that was... that means I gotta fight this dumb fuck again. Or... I can just skip this level entirely. I'm gonna be my own boss.
Aragorn's
road will at last lead him back to the White City.
Work out my cube for a sec.
And then through Gondor's southern gate, here to join the great battle of our time.
We must get beyond this outer gate.
This is a grim scene. I can see.
Ambush!
We must get past him.
Yeah, buddy. Nothing else over here. Ouch.
Text.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Come on. Well, let's get to the other catapult. I need some fucking life. A little health, that helps. Yeah, let's fucking go. Let's fucking go!
Time to rubble! Quickly! Up here! Quickly!
Let's get up and open the gate!
Really don't want to get in swinging range of that troll. Fucking hit the troll. There. Oh shit, I am out of arrows.
This makes axe work more amusing.
Hello? Oh, thank you. Do you see I'm busy? There. Come on. Open up. There we go.
Tower is ours.
Someone come.
They're trying to block us.
Ready. Let's fucking go. Let's level him up one more time, shall we? This level. Alright, so I get the middle done. Let's finish this off real quick. Boom. Done. Yeah. Anyway. Alright, we gotta back up and buy all sorts of shit for him. Yes. All right. All right, folks. Unless you desperately want to see me continue, please let me know, and I will. If not, we are going to move on from this point, and like I said, we are going to maybe do a Dig and Dean special where we co-op as Merry and Pippin on some levels. But other than that, I think we may be hitting the end of our travels here. I thank y'all for joining me, just look forward to the next day or two. We'll be playing something fresh, and we'll move on from there. So, thank you all for joining me tonight. Take care. Have a good one.